A season of high expectations begins this evening for the Salina Central Lady Mustangs. They open the season with a ninth ranked Andover Central Jaguars this evening at Central Tuesday.
It isn't easy getting to the top. It isn't easy staying at the top. But this is where this program wants to be, and it wants to be alone at the top for a long time.
I came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise.
Forgive you for abandoning me. Praying, but I think I'm still an angel away. Angel away, yeah, strange in a way. Maybe that is why I chase strangers away. They got their guns out aiming at me, but I become Neo when they aiming at me. Me, me against them. Me against enemies, me against friends. Somehow they both seem to become one. A sea full of sharks and they all smell blood. They start coming and I start rising. Must be surprising, I'm just surmising. I win, thrive, soar, higher, higher, higher. More, fire.
To fight,
bring you a hunger,
to fight, to fight.
I think everybody's always going to remember the 2011-12 season because we made history every single time we stepped on the floor.
Is maybe that is looking right now the best I've seen it, especially off the ball. Our on-ball defense has always been really good, but when that driver goes to the basket, we're seeing a lot of help and a lot of people talking, which is always a good thing.
Yeah, this is a team known for its offensive prowess, but takes a lot of pride in their man-up pressure defense.
I am levitation. I represent an entire generation. I hear the criticism loud and clear. That is how I know that the time is near. To be become alive in a time of fear. And I ain't got no motherfucker time to fear. Cry my eyes out for days upon days. Such a heavy burden placed upon me. But when you go hard, your nays become yays. Yankee Stadium with Jay's and Kanye.
To fight, to conquer, to survive.
I think the greatest part of this team is probably our competitive spirit. These girls want to win more than any other group of people I've ever been around. And it could be any task. And if you're in the way of that goal and this team wanting to win, something's probably going to happen to you. I know I wouldn't want to be in their way.
To rise, to fly.
Up, I'm going to talk here. You're born to win, but to be a winner, you must plan to win, prepare to win, and expect to win. From the moment that ball's tipped, be ready to go. We have to set the tone right from the beginning. Don't wait 2 minutes, right from the beginning. And someone said last week, you know, everybody needs to be involved. Everybody on the bench get involved. Get happy. Have some fun out there. Read every single thing they do. Play some defense. Run the floor. Get excited about each other, but set the tone. Do everything that we do well. If you play defense well the whole 4 quarters. Run the floor, look up, get layup. Okay? Here we go.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
I need a little bit of money.
I need a little bit of money.
know where you're from. Listen to the record, and right now, what you want. Yeah, it's so fat, it's so long. It's all back, it's like a movie. You're making it up. You're making it up. You're making it up. Don't let me go. Being in the waste. Moving to the front. Now, round the shot. I'm just a little bit higher. So we know you want. Just a little bit. Ain't nobody here who are better than me. Purple flag to the left. Who better than me? I got all the star squad. Who better than me? Man, listen to the beat. Who better than me? I paid to get in, so I ain't finna chill. And my week been way too long. I stay in.
Part of this team is that, you know, they let us coaches come along for the ride. You know, as a staff, we can facilitate, manipulate, tweak, motivate things, but we can't put a jersey on anymore. And so the fact that these girls, you know, let me be the guy in the shirt and the tie, standing on the sideline, watching this team, I don't think there's a title in the world I'd rather have right now than coach.
Hard to the core, hard like liquid swords. Harder than worldwide stadium tours. I am the future, DeLorean doors. Will it survive? Never deceased. I don't think I'm ever gonna rest in peace. I'ma kill the game, leave the rest in pieces. Now everybody want my recipe. Tell a jealous chicken, I don't know what the beef is. I'm just making money for my grandkids' nieces. I'ma work hard, that's my thesis. 40-yard dashing, screeching. Pardon me, ma'am. I'ma go dumb, smart I am. I'm complicated, hard I am. I end the beginning and start it again. This. You can call a demon, I'ma call Jesus. You can get a curse, you can get a cross. You can go to work, or you can be the boss. I'ma be the owner, like Jerry Jones.
this team committed itself from day one to winning and to winning with each other. And that's why I think it's one that I'll never forget, we will never forget, the coaching staff.
Since I was a kid, I've been dreaming about this. First day of practice, I was thinking about this. Picture on the news, yeah, they see about this. Even in the paper, they gon' read about this. Cause all of my life, training day in and night, I'm preparing to fight for everyone, never leave. Crowds going insane, yeah, they screaming our name while we spraying champagne. Nothing nobody can say, cause today is that day. It's the day that I am always dreaming about forever. When you call me, you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world. Oh, world. All my blood, sweat, and grind was all for this time. Left of the left hand, mile after mile. Push up after push up, everybody count it out. Everybody up, now we back down. All our pain and sweat was for this moment right now. All from different places, but we came with each other. We came together as a team, but we leaving as brothers. Standing next to one another while we hold up our colors.
I'm gonna look into the camera and tell my mama I love her. Cause
today is that day. It's the day that I have always dreamed of. Forever. When you call me, you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world. Whole world. All my blood, sweat, and grind was all for this time. Today is the day. Is the day that I have always dreamed of. And forever. When you call me, you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world. Whole world. All my blood, sweat, and grind.
You know, as a coach, sometimes you get nervous. You can't go out there. You can't play the game or anything like that. And you think about so many scenarios throughout your head. And I'll never forget before the sub-state championship or leading up to the sub-state championship that week, Tracy looked at me and just said, "Jeff, calm down." She said, "We got girls that they're not going to let us lose." She said, "These girls want to go to state so bad, they're going to make it happen."
There's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.